See, the reason this is so, the water, there's all kinds of little, it looks like, to me, looks like little ramps. And basically what it's doing is all these little ramps are allowing the water to drain off of this roof.
And right, everything flows one way to our two drain, 6-inch drains. And what we're doing in this building that's different from most everybody else is that our drains, our downspouts, aren't on the outside of the house, but they're on the inside walls. So you don't see all this gutter work, all these downspouts.
Oh, is that right?
It's a much more aesthetically pleasing exterior because you don't see all this plumbing, all this weird downspout.
So where will you not see downspouts?
You only see them in the alley, in the back of the house, where it's okay. Not important. But we want to keep our front of the house nice and clean.
With no downspouts.
No downspouts. Our architect was very, very smart in how he designed the whole look of the front of the house.
And there you see St. Alphonsus Church. And if you did have a deck out here, you, on a clear day, you got an awesome view of the city.
Yeah.
Which is pretty cool. I don't think we could see it too well. Am I looking in the... There it is. Wow, that is cool. You didn't realize that, did you?
No, this is the first day.
Because you know what? We're far enough west on Wellington that the church isn't in our way, and we do have a clear shot at the city.